Galera, voltando aqui com o...
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, counter-signatures, 4 rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks...
It could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute.
Yikes!
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
In the Fantasticar, of course. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.
Hello, Fantastic Four. You're needed in Latveria right away. The Fantastic Car should get you there quickly enough.
Watch it, buddy.
Who'd win in a fight between Iceman and the Human Torch?
Alter your shape into something useful here.
Well, I guess I won't be needing a shower today.
Deep in Central Europe lies a small nation known as Latveria, ruled by Victor von Doom. Don't let the rustic look of Dr. Doom's castle fool you. It has incredibly advanced weaponry hidden behind its stone walls. Even really good internet.
Yeah. Well, I'm a boy.
You call it the Fantastica. Whew. Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Setting the Fantastic Car to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
Cannonball!
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out!
Rock beats explosives, right?
There it is! Everyone get ready!
What do you know? Johnny came through for once!
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
Director Fury, come in! We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device nearby.
Ah!
Victor Von Doom.
That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
Clobbering time! Fantastic Four, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Director Fury. We've taken down a comm tower that was blocking our signals.
I'm on the other side of the castle. We could do with some backup, quick!
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Huh?
Excelsior!
I've got bad news. The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Isn't this supposed to be a surprise attack?
That's all right, team.
Oh, playtime's over already.
Enjoy winding him up.
He won't give up.
Deal with you myself.
We need to get him off his board.
Nothings. Fantastic Four. What a pleasant surprise. This is it, you worms!
Me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom.
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom, what is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
Isso aí, galerinha. Esse ourinho geralmente é pra comprar mais.